Hey everyone, it's Doc7167 here, and I'm back with another video. I know it's been a while, but I'm returning, at least for a little bit. I've got some Series 2 to open for you guys. As you can see in the background, we've got two Tim Stutzle Young Guns. I've opened six blasters total in the past 2 days, pulled two Tim Stutzle Young Guns, and I'm so happy about that. My London Drugs restocked, so I picked up some packs, some loose packs for you guys, and a blaster box as well. Like I said, I've opened six blasters total. That's all the series one I've opened, like, all together. As you guys, I don't think you guys know, my LCS closed down, so I've had no access to hobby unless I'm in Vancouver. Obviously, I'm a ferry away from Vancouver, so don't get to go down there too often with the pandemic going on still. And yeah, so also, hobby this year was very, very expensive. Very inflated price right off the bat, so I decided to steer clear of hobby and just go for retail. Obviously, that's been good for me, but we want Hoglander, we want Kaprizov. So we're going to try and get those guys. Going to show you guys the results of all six blaster boxes. As you can see, we got the two Tim Stutzles, we got Alexi Lafreniere Marquee, Alexi Lafreniere Dazzler, Portraits Lafreniere, Dazzlers of those guys, Norris a good one, Kratsov, who scored his first goal recently, Geeky, Ustamenko, Entwistle, Joseph, Larmie, Burden, Coughlin, award winners, a couple, second year Kale McCarr, Doughty, D'Angelo, Hart, Ben, Millay, Young Gun, Leonard, Young Gun, Burke, Young Gun, Pinho, Yellison, Thurkoff, Ty Smith, which is a good one, the Checklist Young Gun of Cousins and Stutzla, and Lankinen, which is also a very good one. 20 bucks was very high out the gate, actually. I think his Young Gun was like 60 bucks on opening day. But anyways, let's get into the video. Haven't made a video in a while. This is going to be fun, just doing a video. Last time I opened on camera was probably January. I think I opened some series one in January, and I've still got to post some of those videos. I'm sorry for the inconsistency. But 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 total packs of loose and a blaster box for you guys. So hopefully you guys enjoy the content, and yeah, I'll try to make some more content. But maybe if you guys want me to do mail days again, I can still do those. I just haven't been. I don't know if you guys want. If you guys want more content from me, comment down below. So let's see what we get. We get a Alec Regula marquee rookie out the gate. Mike Smith having a great year. Lawton just got an extension. Nice Ethan Bear. Who's winning the Vezina this year? Fleury or I think it's Vasilevskiy. I don't think it can be anybody else. Pack number two. Obviously, we love to pull some Bowen Byram cards. He's my collection. Nice Austin Matthews base. I'll put that aside and sell that. Mazin and Artem Zagadulin. What a guy. Nice name there. Calgary Flames. I wonder if he's going to be their backup this season, or is it going to be Domingue now that they've gotten rid of Riddick. Next pack. Pack three. Poolman. Jordy Benn. Rip Jordy Benn. Now a member of the Winnipeg Jets. Theodore McCarr. Braden Burke. Young Gun. So that's our second Braden Burke. Heischer, Bowie, and Burakovsky. Bowie, obviously, Canuck edition. Next pack. Patrick Marleau, he's gonna break the record tonight. Hopefully, it's a good night for him. Super excited for that great moment in NHL history. Bjork, Checklist, and we got a Scheifele canvas and a nice Peyton Krebs Dazzler. So nice rookie Dazzler right there. Next pack. I think there's a jersey card in here. I felt something when I was doing it. getting these packs. Vitek Vanacek, marquee rookie, unexpected rookie, ended up having a good year with the surprise of Lundqvist not being able to play. Vanacek took the role and was good right away. Anders Nielsen, Hoffman. Oh, we got another young gun. Let's go. Kaprizov! We did it! Holy crap, a loose back pull. Oh, yes. Holy crap. Oh, man, too excited. I'm just kidding. First video back, we pull Kaprizov. Two Stutzels and a Kaprizov. I'm so excited about that. Give me 1 second, guys. No cuts. Not cutting. Nope. That's what I'm talking about. That's what it's all about. This is why you buy loose packs, ladies and gentlemen. I've pulled two Laffys and now a Kaprizov from loose packs. Oh, I'm so happy I recorded. I thought about just opening them. Now I'm really happy I did not. Kaprizov, let's go, Kirill. And we've got them all. We didn't have to buy any hobby this year and we pulled all of them. Two Stutzlas. Oh wow, I'm so excited. Way too hyped. We still got three packs to go. And a potential jersey card and a blaster. Oh man. What a break. What a past 3 days. 3 days in a row I went Stutzla, Stutzla, Kaprizov. That's awesome. Couture, Price, Peyton Krebs, Marquee Rookie. Obviously, I'm a big Peyton Krebs fan. Kopp had a great game against the Canucks this year. See what else we can get. Barzal, he's been good this year. I've seen some nice highlights from him. Elias Pettersson, who's barely played this year. Fantastic playoffs last year, but okay, here's our jersey card. I can tell this is definitely a jersey card. Tyler Benson, let's go. Vancouver Giant PC right there. Rookie materials of Tyler Benson. That's awesome. Okay, that's going to go right into the collection. What a break. I could just end the video right there with the 9 packs, but I'm pretty sure we're going to have an underwhelming blaster right now. Here we go. Underwhelming blaster time. To end off the video. Man, I've just had such luck this year. I'm so happy. I was like, oh man, I don't want to spend this money, but Series 2, then I was like, screw it, I'm just going to go. And then they restocked, and I was like, let's go. Blaster time, hopefully we can pull two young guns. Arvidsson, Uyghur, Farabee. I could care less what we get in these blasters. We got Kaprizov, Austin, and these two come together. I keep seeing them together, Matthews and Crosby, which I'm going to put aside because you can probably sell those individually. We're in a Matthews or a Crosby lot. Oops. Well, looks like we got a portrait of, yes, Mikey DiPietro, Canucks PC right there. And we got a dazzler of Bowen Byram, let's go. Man, I'm having a good day. Off work today, getting the dips, getting the Byrams, getting Cap. What a day, getting Benson. Very happy with my pulls today. DiPietro and Byram. That's a PC pack right there. Next pack, still got a young gun to go. At least one. Roussel, Gaudreau. Looks like we have an all base pack, Corey Perry. Oh, here's our young gun. I can tell it's a young gun. Nice little Stanley Cup patch there. Cool. Oh, nope, not a young gun. Matt Dumba award winners. What did Dumba win? Did he win the Masterton? Oh no, he won the Clancy. Yeah, I remember that now. Social justice. Okay, here we go. Final two packs. Barkov and Broberg. So unfortunately, we're only gonna get one young gun out of this pack. Blaster, but I'm pretty happy already, so. Nils Höglander! What a day! Oh my crap! Oh wow, what a day! We get our boy Nilsy, we get our boy Dips, we get Big Bad Bowen, Young Guns, we got Benson, and we got Kaprizov. Okay, I'm so happy I recorded today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed breaking it. If you guys want more videos, hit the like button. If you guys want more content, I'll try to get it some more out and probably get a couple more blasters of these broken on camera. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. Please subscribe and stay tuned for more to come, and I'll catch you guys later. Bye.